Hey guys, how's it going? My name is CJ, and I just had a delicious bowl of Chipotle. And so did my good friend Friday here. Friday, in one word, how are you doing today?
Filled.
Dude, that bowl of Chipotle was awesome.
Bowl of Chipotle was amazing.
Shout out to...
And yes, I need to make a shout out to the Chipotle lady, barista lady. I don't know, what do you call them? She restored my faith in humanity.
You had lost your faith in humanity.
People are people. But she noticed that I did not have enough money to pay for it, my meal and like a drink, because I have no idea where my debit card is. That kind of is concerning, but you know, another story. And she's like, hey, this is on the house. And I'm like, you have made my kind of crappy day a lot better. Thank you very much, lady.
Like, oh my god, that's ridiculous.
Such an amazing
cool movie. Shit like that never happens to me. Man, I wish cool shit like that happened to me though.
It does sometimes.
When was the last time something cool like that happened to me? Yeah, exactly, because it never did. Nah, I'm joking. No. I'm sure plenty of cool shit has happened to me.
What was that girl's name?
What, the lady at Chipotle?
No, that lady that we thought was a myth.
Oh my gosh, her name was Rachel. Her name was Rachel. Shout out to Rachel.
Wherever you may be.
Yeah, shout out to Rachel. Because she's awesome. She's a great human being.
She is a great
I'm gonna poo in this thing. Because evidently there's a hole.
There's a hole that your screen can't quite pick up very well.
It through our meditation, we found this hole. And we're just gonna put a couple eggs in there, and somehow a plant.
Flower grows.
Somehow, don't ask me how that works, because that's not science. That's not biology. That's not even botany. That's just.
It is definitely something.
That's just weird, and I'm just gonna get all this health back real quick. You guys
and
don't mind, do you, bees?
Not getting murdered by bees.
Nah, these bees ain't got shit. These bees ain't
got
shit.
Nothing on you.
They ain't got shit. They ain't got shit. They ain't got shit. Alright, so I have to climb this tree. Because there's shit that I have to do. And... Exactly. I have to get to the top and talk to this... Because for some reason I completely forgot about the giant egg. Somehow I just completely forgot about the giant egg. That I have to go talk to,
talk to the giant egg.
Yes, talk to it. That's the word I meant to say. Is there anything cool over here that I need?
That's just that Ecom Pokem.
Yeah, I don't need it. I no longer need the Ecom Pokems.
We have collected enough of them.
Totally satisfy our requirement. Yeah, there's only in the summer. That is how you get in there, and we'll see eventually, and you'll see.
Really?
Yeah, like, you just ground pound the top of it, and a chunk of it falls off. Like, I think you can only do it in summer, though. But yeah, this level...
No!
Yeah. No. This level is probably one of the coolest levels I've ever played in my life, now that I've taken this meditation journey and, like, seen the future. This level is probably one of the coolest levels I've ever seen in my life. For, like, a video game, it's awesome.
It's really well done.
It's
very dynamic.
It's very difficult and challenging and gives off the illusion that it's just massive when it's really just the same thing, but, like, in a completely different way. And it just grows. You'll see eventually. You'll see.
You'll see what we're talking
about. Yeah, like, this level's fucking amazing.
Just as soon as we can actually, you know... do this thing.
There we go. Alright, get out of my way. Up here. Boing. Yeah, exactly. Whoop. Whoop. Alright. It is a little tedious that you have to do the same stuff over and over again, but, like, it's really cool how the level evolves. And you'll see in a minute what we mean. In case you have not played Banjo-Kazooie before.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, almost terrible things happened. Almost.
Nearly, but not quite.
Alright.
Okay, now what was that even for?
To get back up here. Yeah. To get back up here. We're gonna go over here. Camera, please. Camera, please.
That did nothing for us.
No, we're good. No, we have to go over here.
And we got some floating platforms.
Just defy the laws of physics.
Soundly defy the laws of physics.
Oh yeah. Like yeah. But I'm gonna say video game logic. And go and go on with my life. Gonna go in here, talk to Conker, which isn't actually Conker, but Chomp 2, Nab Nut, likes acorns. I'll just eat a few more. He likes eating those acorns.
That is a lot of acorns.
Eek 'em, bulk 'em. Even though I don't need them.
But
yeah, why not? Yeah, why not? can't do anything with him yet. Gonna turn on Summer.
Take us to the summer room.
No, we have to unlock the egg. We have to turn on the egg.
Yes, we do. We need to turn on the egg.
We need to set the oven to 350 and bake that egg. I don't think you bake eggs.
I mean, you could, but
I don't think it would be.
I
wonder what it would taste like. Like a baked egg.
I don't know.
Like
you would need to do it just right, or it would be like, you know, like hard boiled.
Would it?
No. Well, you know, I think it probably would.
I'm sure somebody has baked an egg.
Brr, Mary! Mighty Eagle! You can sleep now.
Yeah. That becomes
what
difficult.
What a cute little birdie.
That becomes difficult later.
It's not little, but it is cute.
It will. It's as little as it's gonna be.
Truth.
It's as little. It's only gonna get bigger. I wonder what's over here, though. Okay, we're chill.
Banjo and Kazooie are all-star backflippers.
They really are. Alright, do I have any gold feathers at you? Alright, I'm gonna grab this thing.
Don't overshoot it.
Fuck you. Yeah. Open this. Gonna go in here. Gonna see what's up. What's
got
up?
Some more tangle vines.
Yeah, I'm just gonna dodge these. Yeah, these aren't that bad, though. Give me the jiggy. Aw,
yeah.
Aw, yeah. Got the jiggy. Eat that shit. And then, I believe, yeah, we're out of here. Yeah. Fuck spring. We're out of here. Yeah, we're at the top.
Angry snapper.
At least
you didn't, like, just straight up die.
I should have tried out my ground pound. I should have tried the ground pound theory. Or not the theory, but, like.
Does that actually work?
I don't know.
Okay.
That's why you have to try it.
So, perhaps.
In our meditation journey, we saw that maybe when you ground pound and, like, there's a slight bounce, if you fall down, like, you don't get hit with fall damage. I don't know if I want to try it at only 2 life, though.
Yeah.
I don't know if they changed it for this version, because I know the meditation that I saw was on the Nintendo 64. I don't know if I would have taken fall damage there or not. Oh well, I'm gonna grab this, and then we're done with this area for
your astral projection,
dude. My meditation was like spot on. Like I was very happy with my meditation.
It has brought us many epiphanies.
It was really just one long epiphany to me.
It was
just like a long 32-minute epiphany. we are on to summer, though, and I'm not at full health, so I'm gonna destroy these honeycomb boxes. Give me that.
Bees.
Get out of my life. Yes. I'm gonna go in here.
Here we go.
And the leaves are new! And this-
Eerie, hungry now! Feed 5 caterpillars!
I like that voice. Good. I like that voice a lot. Hey, there's a Jinjo over here.
I'm glad someone does. I mean,
you don't like it?
No, I do.
I like that voice. Jinjo! Yay! Jinjo! 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 Yay! Gonna grab this.
Give me a worm.
Give me this thing.
Eat hungry animals like caterpillars.
Thank you for taking that one.
I think that one worked.
Yeah, I like that one. I mean, we're never gonna hear from him again.
Nah, we won't.
But you know, why not? Why not?
Yeah, fuck up that boulder.
You look pretty strong. Whoa, what strength? Come inside, and I'll give you a reward.
Yeah, gonna...
Yay, rewards.
Yeah, totally gonna walk up that 180-degree climb.
Jeez.
Yeah, I don't think so. Maybe later. Maybe another day. Well, bam! And...
Out.
Yeah. I don't know if there's anything... Well, duh, there's a lot more I can do in this level, but I'm seeing on the ground floor.
The ground. I believe this is below sea level floor.
Yeah. Fuck up this bird. Get out of my left, bird.
I want you not be there.
And turn on fall real quick.
Just going to turn on season of fall.
But yeah, this level is just a giant, like, kind of like a clock. Click-clock wood. Is it click-clock wood
or
tick-tock?
I think it's click-clock wood.
But, like, I get it now
that
it's a clock.
That's what that was.
But TikTok would have worked as well.
Yes. I was expecting, like, a, you know, kind of a steampunk gear theme.
With click-clock wood?
Yes, because click-clock, it's, if like, a clock.
Oh, I see what you mean. Fuck this bird. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Fuck I like the bird, Steve.
Yeah, the bird's... I know you like the bird. I know you like the bird. Get
bird
out of here.
The word.
The bird. Bird... is the word! Oh my god, I have to show you that video. Oh my gosh.
Which one?
I watch a ton of YouTube. I'm not even gonna say that. I watch a very little amount of YouTube, but I watch because there's just so much. There's so many videos out there.
There's
like,
a lot.
The portion of YouTube that I watch is like minuscule compared to how much is actually out there. You know
yeah.
what I mean? So I can't really say, oh my god.
Oh, that bird.
He
really
might have just killed me. Because this stuff hurts me.
Quite a bit.
That one bird did 4 damage to me. God damn it.
Damn.
Fuck that bird. Oh, I need to go get that caterpillar. I was watching, and I really want them to bring it back, but they never will.
Which
I was
one?
Watching Team 4 Star play, well not Team 4 Star, but I was watching Renegade for Life, or not Renegade for Life, Nappa plays,
help me out here.
Not Nappa. What the fuck is his name? I'm forgetting it now. The guy who does Lanny Pator. Lanny Pator was playing, League of Legends.
You can names.
League of Legends, and he was playing with Gon, and in a couple episodes, Gon Xingba, and I really enjoyed watching Gon. Oh, I really enjoyed Lanny, or not Lanny Pator, not Lanny Pator. Oh my God, what's his name?
I can't help you on this because
fuck,
not
it's
a...
not Lanny Pator. Lanny Pator does everything, does Vegeta, and Krillin. What does...
Oh,
oh
Dragon
my,
Ball Z Abridged.
Yeah, it's from Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Oh.
But because they do Team 4 Star, they do Team 4 Star stuff now.
What's Team 4 Star?
All right, that's their, that's
is
their
that
channel.
Team Fortress? That,
no, that's their channel.
Okay.
That's their channel.
So they have a channel. Got it.
Yeah, and what was it?
Another, why are you in the water?
I don't know. But I know where the fifth one is now, too. But, fuck, what's his name? Fucking hell. It makes me so mad because he's my favorite Team 4 Star member. Sorry to the other people on Team 4 Star. I love you. But I'm forgetting his name. I literally can remember everyone but him. God fucking damn it.
These birds are really fucking you over.
They really are. And I'm sure. Comment in below because I'm sure everybody else knows it except me. Not Lanny. Not fucking Kaiser.
Don't worry about it. So continue.
But Gon Xingba plays League with him, and I mean they're both. I mean not Gon's not bad, but Gon's like a silver too. But the Team 4 Star member that I love a lot, he's not very good. Sorry, but you're not. I'm sure you know that. But
hey, look, it's that camel.
Yeah, Gobi's back. But Because the guy that I like stops doing it, and Gon Xingba takes over, and when he was playing with Quinn and Valor Top, that was just a really, really funny video. Like, Gon is like, I really like his commentary, but Yeah, all of that just to say that Khan was good. But, like, when he plays Quinn and Valor, or Quinn, well, yeah, Quinn and Valor, technically. When he does that, he does like, bird is the word jokes all over the place, and it's like, gotcha. Bird is the word! Like, whenever he fucked up an opponent, like, he would just be like, you can't fight me, it's because I've got the bird! And as we all know, bird is the motherfucking word. And that is what they call biology, except not that. And it was just, they were great. And I liked his, yeah, I liked his,
Nah, let's check out the leaves, now that they are in bloom.
Grown.
Yes, grown works better.
Yeah, this is, yeah, that's why I didn't want to check out the leaves. I'm going to. But, yeah, I know they're never going to, but I would really, it would be awesome if Ganshinba did League videos again. I thought his commentary was great. Like, his Vi video was awesome. Because, yeah, it's not that bad, but it's still difficult. Alright, well, I go this way. And I missed it. Alright, take two.
Second verse, same as the first.
No, this is the third verse.
Well, we're gonna go with, yes.
We're gonna go with, yes.
You're correct, but I can't say third verse. It doesn't work.
Why, Friday? Oh, no. No.
Dang it.
I'm doing this myself. Like, I'm hitting A, but at the same time, I'm hitting the right trigger. And it's, like, so, it's so difficult. These ones are easy, because you can just hit, A, or not A, but, like, you know what I mean. This one's...
No!
What the
okay,
fuck?
Okay, fine, that worked.
That's if it's not broke, don't fix it. Fuck.
Dod gamut.
Dod gamut?
Dod gamut.
Okay. But, yeah, it's making me angry. Alright, I believe in you, Banjo. Banjo! If they didn't put the leaf, right there. Alright, get up there, Banjo.
Like that?
Yeah, like, I hate it when the leaf blocks me.
No, good.
Good, Banjo. Alright, I have to get to the top of my arc and then I can move.
Yeah. No, why?
Because this game hates me. This game...
Oh, it really does.
...hates me. With
we've established that
a
too.
Burning passion, and I'm still like I could have sworn I saw a worm. Am I missing? They don't show me how many worms I have.
Sweet,
which is not nice. But I need one more. I'm pretty sure I need one more. I'm hoping that I can find another
one. You
need
five worms, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know you've got at least three.
I know I have four.
Okay.
I know I have four, but I thought I saw one over there, and I'm not gonna stop until I get the jiggy because there is
We're
a jiggy
gonna
up here.
Do it.
There's a jiggy up here. Knowing my luck, I'm probably just gonna, nail it, right here. Come on.
Let's hope so.
Come on. Nope.
Why you...
But I'm okay.
There we go.
Okay, we're good.
Man! God!
Everything! Yes!
It all wants you dead!
Cause you know it's not bad enough.
Stop it! Get out of your bird. Oh man.
Oh my gosh, there's more. Oh, is it just to get an Ecom Pokem?
It's just an Ecom Pokem.
No, there's more stuff over there. All right, go up here, get that, and now get this.
No!
You know what? Fuck my life.
Are you gonna keep going?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, I'm gonna keep going, but. I'm gonna progress. I don't think there's anything over there that's really important. I could be wrong, and I have been wrong before, but I don't think there's super important stuff over there. There's another worm. Fuck you. Fuck you, you stupid plant. Yeah, five. Now I've got five. Don't care about the Ecom Bokem.
Do we hear about the golden
feathers? No, I really don't.
Okay.
I want this level to be. I love this level, but like, I've been playing Banjo-Kazooie a long time, Friday.
Yeah, we've been doing a lot of Banjo and Kazooie.
Yes, we have. Woo!
Right on down.
All right, here's the epic fight of epicness.
Oh, that's you.
Buzz the honeybee is here, laughter Gunty's golden honeybees. Sting him, Zubas.
The Zubas are after you!
Double kill.
Fight me, Zuba!
Damn, they got me. Damn. These guys remind me of the dudes from Conker's Bad Fur Day at the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
The ones that you have to steal the honey from.
That was bad.
What, the game?
The game was... I enjoyed the game, but it was hard as
everything. We were getting bored of guarding it anyway.
Yeah, yeah, it was very...
It was very difficult.
Yeah, yeah, it was a game.
It was
funny.
Oh, it was great. It was I loved the humor.
Like, it was hilarious. Like, I really did, I enjoyed it a lot. Got that. That's how you get that Jiggy, by the way. In case...
Just so y'all know.
Yeah. Like, you have zero reason to be in there as a bee before, except to get the Jinjo.
Is that really the only reason?
Yeah, it's just to get the Jinjo. You only get one Jiggy as a bee. Like, you trade basically 25... Well, two, I guess. Because you need that last Jinjo in order to get the Jiggy.
Mm-hmm.
So you're basically trading 25 Ecombokums for two Jiggies. Which is worth it. Because Ecombokums don't do shit for you.
Except, look, our house is built now.
Yeah, this house is getting is being built. The floor isn't done yet.
Oh, yeah. You would think that they'd do that first.
Nah.
But that's crazy talk. Why would you ever want to
do
that
first? I'm gonna grab that, and then and then I'm gonna grab that. this is the tricky, because I have to land on that one piece of wood.
This is the jump.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna do it.
Oh.
You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. It's totally fine. All I have to do is just climb the entire tree
again
for the fifth time in this season. Yeah, this level should be renamed Climb the Tree. Eight billion times.
Show title, Climb the Tree.
Show the episode title, Climb the Tree?
Yes.
Okay, I will do it. I will do it Friday, I swear. Because I haven't been naming the episodes correctly according to Friday.
He hasn't.
And Friday is very disappointed in me, and I deserve it.
Slightly disappointed.
I deserve it. I deserve the scowls and the disappointment.
The scowls.
You know what I mean.
Yes.
Like, yeah, I deserve it. I deserve it. I will be the first to admit it. Because...
Alright, now that that's through.
Alright, let's do this.
There is slightly less...
I'm really glad that Banjo... I'm really glad Banjo and Kazooie have a shadow. If they didn't have a shadow, I'd be fucked. Does he have anything cool to say to me?
Tell me your secret, squirrel.
You're growing nabnuts, eating too many acorns.
Wow,
I've got none left for next winter now.
He ate all of those acorns.
Guess who's gonna have to fix it? Guess who's gonna have to fucking fix it? Guess who's gonna have to fix it, Friday? Guess.
Kazooie.
Yes. How'd you know? How did you know, Friday?
Kazooie's gotta fix it.
Alright, let me climb this. Alright, I'm being very delicate here. Because these music notes are pretty important still. 36.
Still importante.
Importante. Importante. These birds are gonna try to fuck up my day, but I'm not
gonna
let them.
Yeah, you're gonna ruin their day first.
Oh, I thought there was a bird in there.
No! Wow!
Ouch.
Well,
painful.
At least you had 5 lives.
Yeah, I've got a ton of lives. I'm gonna go feed that bird really quickly, and then I'm gonna go home. Do I keep my caterpillars? If I don't keep my caterpillars, I'm just gonna give up on that Jiggy.
No, I think perhaps we should call this one a day.
Is it a day? Because
I think perhaps we will Do go I feed that caterpillar?
Do you think I should?
I think so.
And do you think I should go get that Jiggy? I should make an attempt because I've gotten how many Jiggies? I've gotten five in this one. That's not that bad. All right. We'll see you guys next time. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe to join the Pen 15 Club.